Tactical movement is how you move on the battlefield prior to engagement with the opposing force. Basic tactical movement relevant for World of Tanks is the line, wedge, echelon left, echelon right, and the coil. This video covers all of these tactical movements. On the other hand, tactical maneuvering is what occurs once you engage the enemy, and its intention is to give you and your teammates a tactical advantage due to positioning. This video only demonstrates two tactical maneuvers to compare the differences between tactical movement and tactical maneuvering. The next training video will cover tactical maneuvering in detail. The following film demonstrates corner camping. Two tanks take position behind a good cover location, both angled at 45 degrees to the obstruction. One tank steps out to light up and engage enemies, disengages while reloading, while at the same time the other team member rolls out and engages the target. The process can be repeated as needed to kill the target or until it moves away from contact. Depending on the situation, one player may load HE. For example, against higher tiered tanks.
Shoot fire?
No, the right thing is you lit him up. That was the right thing. Shoot at him.
Oh, good.
Result to keep coming back more on your backup. And that's too far forward. Go ahead, spikes move. Spikes move.
The turret control is moving. We can't turn it.
Oh, yeah, there's a way.
Try rotating the turret slowly. It should be working now. We're done for. Get out!
Corner capping advantages. Your armor is thickest at its corner, also known as the oblique, making it harder to penetrate. Due to the angle of the enemy gun towards your armor, the likelihood of their rounds bouncing is increased significantly. Remember to always reload from behind cover. The hammer and anvil movement is executed in the following film by the corner camping section of the platoon being the anvil initially, meaning they are performing a blocking action, disallowing the op for forward egress. The hammer team moves out and around. Critical to the maneuver is that all four tanks have clear lanes of fire to the target. Once the hammer team has executed its flanking maneuver, the anvil team pushes forward and the opposing force is caught between the hammer and the anvil. The target is now double enveloped, meaning the opposing force is flanked on all sides. The hammer and anvil maneuver can be applied at the platoon and company level in World of Tanks. There are alternatives for executing corner camping and hammer and anvil maneuvers. Work with your teammates to be further from the op four than a standard heavy tank. Executed properly, the TD can be beyond visual range of the enemy while your teammates are keeping the opposing forces in view, thereby allowing the TD to engage the enemy with its hard-hitting gun at a safe distance.
Fire.
This vehicle has had it.
Nice.